Welcome back to Game Addicted's playthrough of Star Wars Empire at War Forces of Corruption, where we are playing the Thrawn's Revenge modification as Empire of the Hand. So we have no super star destroyers, no super weapons, we have no planetary defense systems like particle cannons from the ground or anything like that. We only have big space fleets. So what we're facing here is the Battle of Barusk. My plan is to move the entire fleet behind the battle station, and then I wait for the enemy to come to us, and then we're going to
Star
see if we
Destroyer
can
standing by.
Your orders. We're
prevent
on the move.
enemy attacks
Star
that way
Destroyer
somehow.
reporting in.
We can send out these already. So the
Enemy
enemy
forces
has some
ahead.
big ships here, we can see that.
Yes, Commander. Awaiting your command. Awaiting your
order. Your command, sir.
Awaiting your command.
Stay in formation. Lock it down.
Oh, yep, yeah, we have a Star Defender here. Some big ships, Jesus Christ.
Your command, sir.
Enemies in range. Taking fire.
Moving to coordinates.
Get behind them. Commander, they're hitting us.
So we have a Star Defender station.
Falling out of formation. Target
Assault Frigate Paragon.
Draw their
okay.
fire. I have them now.
Star Defender.
I'm on them. Eliminating target.
Space station
damage. Fleet carrier.
Commander.
Yep. Those are fighters so far. Getting a lucky bit destroyed, but that's okay.
Intercepting. I'm on it. Locking on. Stay in formation. Enemies in range.
Reporting in.
Target locked. Get behind them. I have them now. Eliminating target.
So what we're doing, we're taking out their shields first, then taking out their engines, and then taking out their fighter base, so that then they can't spawn new fighters. Someone might think that it's a bad thing, but I think that as soon as you take out their defensive capabilities, like their shield generators and the possibility to evade things,
our space station is under attack.
This one is coming in.
Get behind them. I have them now.
He's still alive.
I'm on them. Coming around.
I'll have fire.
Target locked.
Roger that.
Getting a lock.
Gravity well generators online.
There we go. We will now prevent enemy ships from escaping.
Cruiser reporting. Navigating to coordinates.
I'm on them.
Excellent shot.
Star Defender is so big.
I've got them in
oh,
my sights.
Sending in more ships.
I got one.
Locking on.
That's okay by me. We'll not be able to see.
Enemies in range.
Nowhere
to run. Target locked. Getting along.
Switch to our point defense systems.
I'm on them. Falling out of formation. Stay in formation.
Destroyer here.
I have them now. Target locked.
Star Defender is coming close.
I'm on them.
Is it in range yet?
Coming around.
All that
I've got
iron
them in my sights. Coming back around for another run.
Draw their fire. Getting a lock. Intercepting. I'm on them. Stay in formation. Get behind them.
So yeah, what we're going to do is use the battle station first to see if we can take down the shields. Let's see, where do we have
there,
your damage? Sure. Okay, engage.
Whoa. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Star Defenders was the Viscount Star Defender was the Alliance Republic's new name for the superior battleship that would be able to take on the Executor. And they wanted a more friendly name than the Super Star Destroyer, because the Super Star Destroyer and stuff like that became a negative name over the years.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Yes, Commander.
Where'd he go?
That's why they're calling this a Star Defender. Shield is gone. Let's destroy it.
Draw their fire.
Awaiting orders.
Attack formation.
Awaiting your orders. Awaiting your command.
Go after the stragglers. I'm losing. Regroup for another attack. Pick them in quick.
I got it.
Now you can see we're taking out all the weapons. So as soon as you take out all the weapons on this side, it can't fire on us, basically.
The lasers are our targets.
Look at the amount of concussion missiles.
Locking on. Stay in formation.
Commander.
Ready to go. Nowhere to run.
Station damaged.
Reporting in. Roger that.
Falling out of formation.
Full market locked. Our target priority is the laser
target. Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Take out the iron cannons.
I have them now.
We've got them on scopes. Destroyer here.
We're taking a lot of damage. Don't think we've lost that many ships yet. I never lost one of those, I think.
Go after the stragglers.
Let's continue hunt down this little baby.
I'm on them.
Copy.
The reason why we lost so many fighters is because they went after their this one and his buddies helped him out. They're still sending in ships. Oh well, that's done.
Copy that. Advancing.
I copy.
Regroup for another attack.
Coming around.
I've got them in my sights.
Orders, sir. Gunboat here,
reporting.
Sir.
Attack commencing. The lasers are our target. Direct fire on the enemies. Our target priority is the laser cannons. Destroy the enemies.
Locking on.
The lasers are our target.
Enemies in
attack.
Range. Getting a lock. Intercepting. I'm on.
Star Destroyer standing
stay
by.
Formation. Target.
We've
lock.
Lost our turbo lasers.
Target.
Direct fire on the engines.
Get behind them.
Our launch bay is gone. Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Craft.
Our
Our lasers are destroyed. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Taking fire.
Our primary target is those iron tanks.
There we go. We're starting to have some losses here.
Moving to coordinates. Order confirmed. Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander. The lasers are our target. Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders. Awaiting your command.
I got one.
Commander, they're hitting us. Where'd he go?
Your command, sir.
Locking
Commander.
On. Intercepting.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
They're doing all they can to defend the Star Defender, and the ship is unfortunately lost. Very expensive assault by the rebels, and yeah.
Enemies in range. Target locked.
It's working like a charm. He can't shoot this way because all the guns on his left side is gone. So we are just decimating him now. Too bad that the game doesn't know how to deploy these ships, but...
Commander, they're hitting us. Stay in formation. Where'd he go?
Our shields are down.
Nowhere to run.
Direct all fire on the shield.
Falling out of formation. Get behind them. Draw their
Start
fire.
Start Defender gone.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers. I'm losing.
Destroy the engines.
I have them now.
Open fire.
I'm on.
Direct fire on the
enemy target. Wait for another attack. Coming around.
So as soon as the Star Defender went, he sent in three carriers. Well, I don't have any problems with them.
Destroy the engines.
I got more enemy craft.
Coming around.
That should be a nice position.
They've taken out our launch bay. Reporting in. Direct fire on the engines. Destroy the engines. Attack that target. Direct fire on the engines. Attacking target. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons. Roger that. Form up. Fire at will. Destroy the engines.
They sent in a lot of carriers this time. I didn't see that many carriers last time.
Our launch bay is gone.
Commander, they're hitting us. Target down. Where'd he go?
Destroyer here. Copy. I copy.
I've got them in my sights.
Direct fire on the engines.
Getting a lock. Falling out of formation.
Excellent shot.
Intercepting.
I got one.
Locking on. I'm on them.
Attacking.
Stay in formation. Enemies in range. Get behind them.
Reporting.
Target
Star Destroyer standing by. The lasers are our target.
Draw their fire.
Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers have been destroyed.
Coming around.
Heading to destination. We're moving out.
Eliminating target.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander. Awaiting orders. Destroy the engines.
Attack formation. Excellent shot. Go after the stragglers. I got one.
Getting a lock.
This is a bloody battle.
Intercepting. I'm on.
We lost a lot of ships.
Stay in formation. Get behind them.
I have them now. Regroup for another attack.
Locking on. I'm on.
Targeting.
Quick. More enemy craft.
Taking
Awaiting
fire.
Your orders. Awaiting your command.
Hitting us.
We are victorious.
There we go. A expensive, but I think we did good, even though with the heavy losses. That was very heavy losses. They had a lot more firepower than I thought they would, but we did good damage. 3 assault frigates, 9 B-wing squadrons, 3 both on assault cruisers, 3 Coronas, 4 dreadnoughts, 11 E-wings, 6 endurance carriers, 1 MC-40, 1 Nebulant B, 1 Satchan, and 1 Viscount Star Defender. So, but yeah. Okay, let's do a save. This will be NY 38. You saw a lot of other saves there. The reason is that because there was no game again, no sound again in game. So I've deleted or I've restarted it. You can see on the map here on the right how we are doing. We are.
D2B over.
We are here on the left side. We are doing quite good, actually. We have half the galaxy conquered, and we are going to continue with our dominance on the space. We need to reinforce the fleet at Borosk because they took some heavy losses.
Unit canceled.
You don't need to be
vehicle in production.
Those.
Vehicle in production.
You can build. Yeah,
constructing unit. Unit in production. Constructing unit.
So let's just build up a large contingent
unit in production
of ships here. So let's see here. We have Luke Skywalker with a fleet of 2.
Move out.
Tactical battle imminent.
We are attacking Luke. Oh crap, I forgot to set the commanding ship. Oh well.
Awaiting your command. Maneuvering.
Is there rocks? Okay.
Your command, sir. Commander, order confirmed. Reporting in.
We've located the enemy!
Luke is in what? Can we post that? Yeah, good. But what kind of ship is he flying? It is an X-Wing. Yeah, it is. A small X-Wing.
Yes, Commander. Gravity well generators online.
There we go. No escape for Luke.
Roger that. Form up. Destroyer here. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
This is a big mix-match of ships. Okay, so we have a hero here as well. This is Admiral Ziath. Ziath is one of the most decorated admirals of the Empire of the Hands Navy. Because of this, he was given command of the first phalanx class, the Battle Hammer. Aha, so he has the oldest ship here, basically.
Here you go. Coming around. Copy. Enemies in range. Target locked. Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Wow, those fighters do a lot of damage.
I copy.
Coming back around for another run.
Reporter. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Falling out of formation. Draw their fire. Getting a lock. Attack formation. Intercepting. I'm on them. Stay in formation. Get behind them. I have them now. Go after the stragglers.
I don't have any firing.
Oh crap. What did it fire on?
Regroup for another attack.
Weapons armed.
Send you back.
Your orders? Target. Acknowledged.
Star Destroyer standing by.
More enemy craft.
Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Taking fire.
He can't turn, can he? Oh well.
Target locked.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander. Awaiting orders.
Coming around. I've got them in my sights.
Awaiting your orders.
Commander, they're hitting us. Where'd he go?
Let's see, Luke's arrived this. Oh, it's two Luke's here. Oh well.
Engaging the enemy. Commander.
Doesn't matter who you are, you can't survive this. Both Lukes are about to die now, so...
We've got them on scopes.
The enemy has been defeated.
Two heroes dead, and system conquered. Or at least system space conquered. Not bad. Not bad. Let's do a save. The reason why I save a lot is because the game is unstable on my computer. It might be that due to the fact that I have two different brands of memory on my computer, but they're running the same specs, so it shouldn't have that much to say. Okay, let's see. Let's go here.
We shall be reporting.
Honokr.
Construction complete.
And we're going to build ground forces.
Constructing unit.
Battle imminent.
Vehicle in production. Unit in production.
Recruiting troops.
Unit in production. Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
Unit in production. Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
Unit in production.
There we go. Okay, so let's go to Honokr and do a space battle. Again, I forget to set a primary ship. Okay, we'll need to arrange that after this as well.
Okay. Reporting in.
Ah, crap. Two of these.
Weapons ready. Weapons ready, sir.
Over there.
Roger that.
There they are!
Form up.
Too many capital ships on me this time. So we might be in for some trouble. I don't see any enemy capital ships either. But that is said.
Coming around. Destroyer here.
All our fighters is out. You can see we have a somewhat big. Oh, nice attack on the transport. Good work. Take him out.
Eliminating target.
Roger that. Gravity well generators online.
Target
no escape for the weekend.
I have them now.
Excellent shot.
I got one. Nowhere to run. I'm on them. Locking on. Coming around.
I've got them in my sights. Back around for another run.
Getting a lock.
Copy. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator. I copy. Reporting. Star Destroyer standing by.
I'm on them.
Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Stay in formation. Get behind them. I have them now. Falling out of formation.
That's good. Seems like our fighters is doing their job, taking care of the enemy ships, big or small.
Enemies in range.
Oh, we've done some damage to space stations. Holy crap.
I've got them in my sights. Coming back around for another run.
Draw their fire. Getting a lock. Intercept.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Target locked. Eliminating target.
Wing as far as I can see.
Stay in formation. Get behind them. I have them now.
Target locked.
I'm on them.
Excellent shot.
I got one. Attack formation. Coming around.
Yes, I'm going toe-to-toe with the space station. That's good. We'll take out again the shield first, so they can regenerate that, and then we'll take out the fighter base that can't spawn new fighters, and then we'll go for the weapons. So I think this is the best solution in any game.
The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser pods.
And then take out first the weapons facing you.
Enemies in range.
As soon as that is done,
our target priority is the laser cannons.
Get behind them.
The lasers are our target. Direct all fire.
Shield is down on this one, but it will continuously regenerate. So while we go for this second station, our ships will continue firing on this one. Bunch of TIE fighters there, not willing to fire.
I'm on them. Coming around. Eliminating target.
Go for this one.
Excellent shot. I got one. I got them myself.
The warlords, I love this. The amount of concussion missiles they spawn out is just awesome.
Getting a lot.
This fleet is a lot of it's a versatile ship. Good a lot of small and big ships.
I have them now. Enemies in range.
We are victorious.
Good. That seems like a TIE fighter escaped. So, we took out heavy assault squad, artillery, and three heavy weapon platforms. That's good. Two Golem IIs, light frigate yard. A lot of fighters as well. 5 minute battle, not bad. Okay, so
here,
while
sir.
we have the chance,
C2B over.
We're gonna put. Oh, we can put someone else.
Construction
C2B
complete.
Over.
We'll take that as a primary ship.
Gunboat reporting, sir.
Let's see, let's put
C2B over.
You there.
Right away.
Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Let's take Kessel before they actually get reinforcements there. You might find this odd, but the reason I'm doing this is because we can now. Now we have one primary ship, it's good.
Moving out.
Ties reporting in.
The reason why I have only one primary ship is soon discovered. You can go in with this.
Ready for command, sir.
And they will now start discovering everything.
The enemy is approaching.
Standing by.
Now we put on there. So. Up here, we're going to send
Choose your reinforcements.
We're on the move.
Send that one up there. What we have, same layout as the last one.
Heading out. On our way. Heading for coordinates.
Moving out. Heading out.
Advancing. Acknowledged. At once. Heading out.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Setting course. Command received. Right away. Moving into position.
And
at
presto.
Maximum unit capacity. Production halted.
Form up. Gravity well generators online.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders.
I'm on them. Coming around.
Awaiting your commands. Order confirmed. Destroy the shield generator.
Target locked. Getting a lock. Eliminating target. Intercepting. I'm on them. Stay in formation. Tagging on.
We came perhaps a bit in too close to the station, but that's okay. We can end this with these.
I'm on them.
Your command,
we've lost the launch,
Commander.
Locking on.
Fire.
Coming around. Enemies in range. Target locked.
I've got them in my sights.
Reporting in.
Back around for another.
Heading out.
Eliminating target.
Roger that.
Getting a lock.
Form up. Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Get behind them. I have them now.
Target locked.
I'm on them. Coming around.
Open fire. Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons.
I'm on them.
The lasers are our target.
Stay in formation.
Attack back on.
You gotta love the amount of firepower this fleet has. I like it. Battle station is done for. Run.
Getting a lock.
Oh,
locking on.
Right.
Destroyer here.
Intercepting. I'm on them. Enemies in range. Target locked. Stay in formation. Eliminating target.
Copy.
Get behind them. I have them now.
Now the space station here is a bit moved on for.
Coming around.
Good work. Now it's only these
heading to destination.
Smaller ships left.
I've got them in my sights. Excellent shot.
Ground forces.
We're moving out.
Back around for another round.
The enemy has been defeated.
With no losses. Not bad. Well, at least I think it is no losses here. No losses, so we took out again some heavy units and Golem IIs and a shipyard. Not bad.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
You saw earlier that there was a fleet heading this way, and all of a sudden it turned in space. How is that possible?
T2B over.
Construction complete.
T2B over. Star reporting.
Construction complete.
T2B over.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
T2B over. Cruiser reporting.
Construction complete.
Okay, we'll call this fleet one.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
Or ground force one.
Right away, sir.
Cruiser reporting. T2B over.
And while you have forces here on over their sky to say that, they will not be able to attack. They won't be able to build a new space station there, so you have the space or the sky above them, and there's nothing they can do except wait for the doom.
Star Destroyer reporting
in. Construction complete.
So that's good. Let's see what you can build.
Fallout.
Construction complete.
Positioning. Setting course.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
Star Cruiser here. Navigating to coordinates.
Construction complete.
Our fleet has arrived. Let's go for a ground battle at Hologram.
Invasion commencing.
Yeah, it does seem easy to auto-resolve this, but due to the fact that they have turbo lasers and my men will just run headlong into them, nope. That will just be suicidal. Okay, let's see what
choose
we can.
Choose your reinforcements.
Here. I'll take one of you.
Candra's unit on point now.
We need you guys.
At maximum unit capacity. Production halted.
T4B ready. Give me the target. T4B mobile.
Reporting. On my way.
The enemy has been spotted.
Reporting. Moving out.
Tank brigade here. Copy. Moving into position.
Awaiting orders. Advancing.
Your orders. Roger that. Form up. Awaiting orders.
Ready. Squad, move out.
I copy, sir. Right away, sir. Underway. I copy.
Secondary position.
Shoot that.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Heading out.
Roger. Right away, sir. Squad, advance.
Arrested. Entering battle.
Right away.
Yeah, I haven't played this map before, Roger. Actually, so it's kind of new
heading
to me.
Out, sir.
Support order acknowledged. Copy. Moving to that area, sir.
Form up.
I copy. Heading out.
Waiting orders. Fall out, troops. I copy, sir.
Reporting.
I copy.
Acknowledged. Fallout troops. Yes, Commander. Let's move out.
Reporting. Yes, sir.
Order, sir.
Yes, Commander. Let's go. Keep going.
Reporting. Let's go.
Unit destroyed.
Ready.
Awaiting orders.
You've secured a landing zone.
Okay. What do we need? We need
reinforcement point contested.
Position Alpha successfully reached.
Reinforcement point contested.
Ready. Yes, sir.
All weapons loaded. Course plotted.
Candorous tank ready. Candorous unit on point now.
Bombing run available.
We're an assault tank,
unit
not
capacity.
A boat.
Production halted.
Team 4B ready. This way.
Give me a target.
Give me a target.
Ready. Artillery online.
Tank brigade. Over there. Copy.
Roger. Keep going. This way.
Your orders. Roger that. Form up. T4B.
Give me a target. Entering battlefield.
Awaiting orders. Spearheading assault.
Moving to secondary position.
Moving into position.
We secured a landing zone.
Right away, sir. Underway.
We'll back you up.
Unit destroyed.
Almost there. I copy, sir. I copy. Reporting. Yes, sir. Heading out. Right away. Moving out. Yes, Commander. Heading out, sir. Ready.
In. Over there.
Very hard mission, it seems this one is. No, we don't.
Reinforcements
need
cancelled. Reinforcements cancelled.
Adjusting navicomputer. Course plotted.
More of those, I think. Yeah, let's take in this.
Adjusting navicomputer. Production halted.
All weapons loaded. Fall out, troops. Let's move out. Let's go. T4B ready. Give me a target. Keep going. Tank brigade here. This way. Copy. Over there.
T2B over. On it, sir. Your orders. T4B mobile. Roger that. Moving into position.
Bombardment available.
Right away, sir.
Array.
Unit destroyed.
Bomber standing by.
Skip break commencing attack.
Red. Fallout troops. Attack that target. All weapons loaded. T4B.
Okay.
Keep going. This way.
Awaiting orders. Squad, move out.
Over there. Form up. Awaiting orders.
Copy.
I copy, sir. I copy. Reporting. T4B mobile. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Moving into position.
We've secured a landing zone.
Moving at full speed now.
Course plotted. Ready. Right away, sir. All weapons loaded. Underway.
Providing cover support now.
Almost there. T4P.
give me a second.
We're on station and ready to fire.
Copy. Your orders. Right away. Roger that. Form up. Waiting orders. I copy, sir. I copy. Moving out. Reporting. Heading out, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Ready. Fall out, troops.
I copy. Order acknowledged.
All weapons loaded. Let's go.
We're on station and ready to fire.
T4B ready. Give me a target. Tank brigade here.
T2B, copy.
Copy. Going. Roger that. Form up. Awaiting orders. I copy, sir. I copy. Reporting.
Yes, sir. Moving to position.
Sir, this way.
Bomber squadron reporting.
Yes, Commander.
Roger that. Commencing attack.
Ready.
Form up.
All weapons loaded. Over there.
Awaiting orders.
T4P ready.
Copy. Moving to coordinates.
Give me a target.
I copy. Right away, sir.
Tank brigade here. Copy.
Ready for duty.
Your orders. Roger that. T4B mobile. Moving into position.
Ready for command.
Form up. Right away, sir. Awaiting orders. Underway.
Affirmative, sir. Moving to destination.
Reinforcements canceled.
Adjusting nav computer.
I copy, sir. Almost there. Attacking target.
Order acknowledged.
I copy. Heading out. Right away. Reporting. Moving out.
Assisting with suppressing fire.
Yes, sir. Fire at will. Yes, Commander. Heading out.
We secured the landing zone.
Unit destroyed.
Troops. Let's move out. All weapons loaded. Let's go. Copy. Over there.
I copy.
Ready to receive orders. Commencing attack.
Destroy. Unit destroyed.
On the way.
What do I get to blow
Roger.
Up? Orders understood. Standing by. Engaging
bombardment
target.
Bombardment available.
Standing by.
Form up. T4B mobile.
Reporting. Right away.
Awaiting order. I copy, sir.
Ready. Moving out.
Where's my target?
Artillery online.
I copy. Moving into position. Reporting.
Awaiting orders. Position Alpha successfully reached.
Yes, Commander. Squad, advance. Order, sir. Move out.
We secured a build pad.
Reporting.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Long range support ready.
We secured a build pad. Construction complete.
Yes, Commander. Underway.
Yeah, systematically moving forward. Not too many steps ahead.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
Ready. Right away.
Bombing run available.
Attack. Targeting. Firing.
Ready for orders.
Skip break commencing attack.
Oh no.
Computer locked on target.
Assisting with suppressing fire. Long range support ready.
Scout dead.
Spearheading assault. Commence assault.
They're falling back!
We are victorious.
There are no escape for you.
We've got him!
Planetary control achieved.
Good.
Building under construction.
T2B
beginning
over.
Under construction.
T2B over.
Beginning construction.
Gunboat here, sir.
Right away, sir. Underway.
And, yeah.
Invasion commencing.
Before we go on any further, we'll do a save here. And I would like to say thank you for watching me play. This is Game Addicted. I'm Fritz. And you're playing Star Wars, Empire at War, Forces of Corruption, Thrawn's Revenge modification as Empire of the Hand, so no super weapons or anything like that. Please like, follow, subscribe, and write comments if you have any. And yeah, continue watching the series as we will fight this to the end and conquer the galaxy. And yeah, see you later on.